I raise the nose, slow down. Where there's sink in between them, I push the nose down and go. We call that dolphin. The goal is always fastest speed, best distance.
One of the things we like to do with Christian Brothers is give them real hands-on education so they can actually see the hardware if they're going to be going out and working with in the real world.